a lot of families in distress, and it comes out through marital issues and conjugal violence, and also neglect, where people are losing their jobs, they haven't been employed, it's created financial stress, and families are under a lot of duress, and it has an effect on the children.
Montreal's youth protection departments are reporting a drop in the number of calls compared to the previous year, but waiting lists have never been so high amid a lack of staff. Their annual report shows 741 children are waiting for protection in Montreal, 353 of those Anglophones. They say the hiring of workers could quickly help reduce waiting lists and have been putting a lot of effort into recruiting and retaining staff. About 50 positions are to be filled in Montreal.
We have a lot of cases coming in now, our experience has been, that need to be responded to immediately. I have a drastic increase in the number of code ones and code twos that are coming in. So with the limited amount of staff that I have, they must address those code ones and code twos right on the spot with it immediately. And as a result, if I've used up a majority of my staff to address to the emergencies, I have less staff to take cases off the waiting list that have been there for a couple of days or a week or so.
Montreal's youth protection processed more than 15,000 cases between April 2020 and March 2021, and cases of psychological abuse increased, with 75% being children exposed to intimate partner violence. In Quebec as a whole, calls to youth protection dropped slightly, over 117,000, but the number of cases processed increased by 2.7%.